We're gonna start setting up Brayden's train set. We're gonna set it up in a circle going around the tree. So when he wakes up in the morning, there is a nice surprise waiting for him. Got the Walther's Fire Express with the CSX engine. CSX rolls around this part of it, the world, like in Atlanta. They have a couple freight stations around here. The inside. Oh no. Oh no, I can't set it up the way I want it. This is the one that plugs in. Oh, jeez. Ain't too bad. So I guess there. So it needs one straight piece. I want to make a complete circle, but I guess I can't. I have to assemble the full track. No. Wow, this is really cool. Man, that's, oh wow, that's like my good model. Yeah, you can see the little motor in there. Okay. There, let me get my glasses. These things should just snap. Has to be an easy way to do this. That's the instruction manual. Flip it down. Burn flat surface. So look on the floor. Don't do it in the air. Line this up. Oh, it clicks. That works out good. That in, something didn't go right. Yeah, when it goes in, okay, that works better. Guess there's more. On the other side. Yeah, I'm seeing a bit of a gap in the track. This is not a circle. Yeah, you gotta push it kind of firm. It's a lot harder than what I was expecting. Get the rest of it. I'm not weak. This is just a pain in the ass. I mean, this is, I mean, marketed for kids, but holy crap. Batman, this is. There has to be something I'm doing wrong, but it needs to get put together. Who did I get this from? This is a Walther's? Yeah. I should have bought a Bachmann, huh? Are these two go together? That goes together just fine. Must be a manufacturing defect on this piece. Oh, I should have probably test fit this earlier in life and not wait till Christmas Eve. This is not reassuring. So we're gonna have a trouble-free operation with this track. Oh God, this is kind of, let's see if there's any kind of tips or anything. This is to snap it in place. Oh, there you go, see the problem, I need to go. The end of the track is too long and it's sticking out, and so when I slide the other track in, it's hitting. Yeah, I'm using some lineman pliers to kind of move the metal on the track around a little bit, just to kind of, and it seems to work. Yeah, I'm running the caboose along the track as I'm assembling it to make sure everything goes smooth, because once I get all this set up, I don't want to have to touch it again. It's a pain in the butt. Putting together a track would have been such a pain in the ass. I'm gonna take out the first half of the track and... kind of show you what I'm doing. This is assembled right. I should be able to just kind of slide it along here. And I should be able to go both ways, right? I'm gonna test this before I... Oops, I pushed it too hard. Nope, something wrong right here. It comes off. So, yeah, it doesn't look like it's aligned. So I'm just kind of gently twisting the track, and now I can see that it's straighter. Put this back on the track. That goes beautiful. Oh. Here, see if it does it again. Oops. Yeah, derails. Yeah, this one right here doesn't. Yeah, that's better. There we go. It's weird how it derails in one direction and not both. There we go. Perfect.
And also,
okay. I'm going to try to take this off to connect the lead. Doesn't really say which one's which. No. Gonna go on. We're just gonna adjust the wires later. Jesus. Oh God. They left this from the 1950s. I mean, come on, who uses these kind of connectors anymore? I'm gonna break it. I get the okay. There's no, I mean, look at that. That should be illegal in today's world. Okay. Yeah, see, you heard it click. But what's happening is the track isn't letting it. You heard the click there. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now let's connect the two halves together. Okay. Now, I don't know what the polarity is. I mean, none of it is marked. You know, what's the front of this thing? What's up there? But I'm going to wonder how they market this to. This is fun now. A little light and everything. Cool. Okay, let's add some colors to it. Left the caboose behind. Oh no. Stopped in a really bad spot.
This sucks.
So this is the problem I'm having with this track. This is from Walther's train line. And you know, it's supposed to slide in and you're supposed to click it. But what's happening is when I'm getting close, right here, this piece of rail is hitting the other rail and it won't let it go in. And I mean, I'm no super gorilla, but I mean, as hard as I could try to pinch it together, this is flat surface. I can't make it go. Will it go right here? It won't go right there. What about the other way? Nope. Oh, that's a fit right there. That's ridiculous. This is brand new out of the box. Yeah. I am pissed. This is pretty much a children's toy. I know it's a model train and there's a lot of hobbyists, but this is BS. This shouldn't be like this. Now it's stuck.